Today we're gonna make some Moroccan lanterns.
Okay.
Who doesn't have enough candles in their house?
Would be me.
And because you have kids, we have some candles that are actually battery operated.
Perfect.
So we have glass jars. These can be any size, any style. You can get them anywhere. You ready to get started?
I am.
All right, so we have frost, metallic gold.
I love gold.
Okay. So you start off with the paint and you're just gonna spray along. You're doing a great job, I love that.
I like it.
So here's our puff paint. So I'm just gonna go and add these dots. So you have these beautiful lines on here. You can put dots, you can go around the perimeter. Just go to town.
All right.
We don't want these to look like jars. We want them to look like lanterns. So the more you can add detail and cover up the jar, especially this rim.
Okay.
The more.
All of the rim.
Yeah. We have those beautiful buttons that can create some details. So I'm just putting some glue around the perimeter of this button. This is like putting eyelash glue on. And I'm just gonna place this button in these little grooves that I created.
All right, I think I'm done.
So what we're gonna do is take our base, place your lantern on your base. So I just picked these up at a thrift store. I'm gonna give you your candle, and voila. We have a beautiful Moroccan lantern, handmade.
What?
And a wood base.
We did that.
All right, awesome.
And I think it'll go great.
I love that, good.